Hey everybody, happy Friday! Welcome to the end of May. Now, sometimes we can lose hope. Sometimes we can really lack what it takes for us to get through the day and have that hope, right? So a lot of times when we're lacking that hope, we're searching for something to fill that void. We need something to fill that void. And so what we do is we take alcohol, we take drugs, we take bad behaviors, nasty habits, stinking thinking, stuff like that. And we begin to think that that's the answer. We begin to think that that's what life is about. And what we have to do is we have to recenter, right? We have to look at our compass and find true north, right? As cliche as that is, God wants us to find our direction. Now, there's a bunch of analogies we can use to kind of, explain or describe that journey, but really, truly, it's a one day at a time process, my friends. It's a one day at a time process where we wake up, we search for the best possible outcome in everything, and sometimes it doesn't go our way, and sometimes we don't succeed, right? That doesn't mean we fold up like an accordion and we get into the fetal position and we give up. We don't. We never give up. We don't give in. We don't relent. We keep going onward and upward until the battle is won. And as far as I can see, the battle is far from being won. We got to work this program every day. So I want you guys to be inspired. I want you guys to be encouraged. I'm about to get on my motorcycle, so I'm feeling it. I'm feeling really good. But in me, I'm wondering how I can get these messages across to tell you guys to have hope. Don't give up. It's not worth it. It is not worth it. Your win, your success could be right around the corner, my friends. Grass is greener on the other side. Maintain that frame and be positive and kind to everybody out there. So, hey, have a safe and sober ride, or day, rather, and safe and sober ride for me, and I'm hoping I'll see you guys later. Love ya.